also did want to mention, you probably saw a quick camera feed that we had where the screen looked black. That's actually nominal because that was a live camera feed from the camera that's actually on the rocket underneath the payload fairing. You can see now this is an aft camera view from the drop. So we have, it looks to be a successful ignition of the stage one engine as we make our way to space.